Christmas was a reflective time for how good we had it. With the kids out in the woods, with the wife out in the woods, we celebrated. We had big meals. If we had moose and caribou, we were very lucky. We could eat all the meat we wanted, and yeah. That was a reflective time to notice how good God was treating us. Here I got something to show you. Good to be here. Where's the door? Twitch 9491. That's my stepson. We just arrived here by boat from Circle. There was no door. The bear got into the cabin and ripped it off and wrecked the whole place. Those are quotes I want to keep. The good ones I put down so I can remember them. Dad, you know, I have a lot of you in me. Talisha, 893. She was about 10 years old, and that was a cute thing to say, so I had to write that down too. This cabin's my life. Those are notes that I want to always remember, things that happened here. I've been here 40 years. But those are the best days of my life out here.
You got to tell me how far this is, Mom, now.
It's just over here, along there.
Over where?
Along the...
On this side?
Yeah.
Over here?
Yeah.
Cutting down a tree, it's a one day a year event. It's a big thing, mainly for Edna. How about that one, that tall one? We could cut it off in the middle somewhere.
I want it fluffy.
Oh. This one's good.
Are you sure?
Well, you know, I'm just suggesting.
It got yellow.
Well, in some branches, huh?
Yeah, it's gonna fall apart.
It's just 2 weeks. Well, then let's find another one then. See that one right there? When you think of it, there's endless Christmas trees out here.
You want to see it?
Go over there, look at it. If you want it, then I'll come over there.
I want to look at him real closely and get the one I want. He would pick a dead one if he has to.
I like that first one over there.
The very first one?
Yeah.
Let's see. Okay.
You want to go for it?
Yeah, we'll take that first one.
Okay, let's go for it. It makes me happy when she's happy. So what she wants, I'll cut.
I got a lot of ornaments.
When I put up a tree, I don't like to clutter it. Maybe one little tiny Christmas decoration's fine, but some people just I don't like that.
Do that?
You do good.
Thank you. And I love you.
Yeah, I love you too.
It would be nice for the girls to decorate this one for me. Miss them, but they got their own life. Sure wish the grandbaby was here though. She would love to do this.
You want me to give you a hand with some?
Oh, I'm gonna put all the angels under here for my dad.
Getting too cluttered now, I think, huh?
My dad, my nephew, and my auntie.
Hey, you getting too cluttered?
Yeah, it's good enough.
Okay, here.
Oh, my angel, the angels I put under that tree, where I always put under there. There's my dad, my nephew, auntie. And this one is always for our daughter, Colleen.
Mm-hmm. For Colleen, you put it there?
I always put that one under the tree, yeah.
I know you do. Mm-hmm.
Just to say I remember him on Christmas.
Where's the presents?
Right here. Don't go shaking them, gee whiz.
See, grandma, 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 grandma.
Yeah, right.
All grandma, for grandma. Everything's for grandma.
Yeah, right, you got
yes. It does look nice, Mom. Give me a kiss.
I got the biggest present.
You nut, give me a kiss.